Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
I've never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
I'll handle this. There we go.
Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. I know this has been another tough day. Try to get some sleep. Things will look better in the morning.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. Find a place where they could be safe. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together, so they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
I don't know. But all stories have morals. When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. but I don't know what it really means yet.
It's still snowing?
We have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
My name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on, Kara!
Our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
First time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Thank you.